One of the things that create confusion in churches today is the message that is given to people. I don't know why people have this misconception and misunderstanding of the Word of God. I don't know where people think the Bible promises us that even when we don't walk in the ways of God, we will still be blessed. It is true that the rain will fall on the just and the unjust. But let it be known unto you that the unjust might remain soaking for a long time, while the just will get dry so quickly. The good part of what the Lord had promised us is that all you need to do is submit yourself unto me and walk righteously before me. Yes, it is true. I know what you're thinking of. There is no man that is righteous. That is so much of a fact. But be that as it may, please make it to be part of your daily activities, that faith by itself is useless when there is no practice of it.
Amen.